The city of Palestine is working ahead to fight the spread of the Zika virus as summer approaches. Development Services is picking a company to do the spraying and says it will start the next couple of months. The city has also a truck-mounted mosquito sprayer that can treat areas on individual basis. If you have a mosquito complaint, you need to contact Development Services. You can see the number right there on your screen.